The following video might not be suitable for everyone. Viewer's discretion is advised.
Hey, man, you know where I watch.
Alright, viewers and subscribers, you don't know this is the Dancehall Skilla, you see. Now, we have three things to really and truly talk about, right? So, is that one with Squash having a problem with the vloggers and the bloggers, them with certain things with them say. The second one will be of SuperCat disrespecting Yami BoLo, where social media have a few words to say about that. You see what I'm saying to you? And the last one is about Versatile talking about entertainers fighting entertainers. So, first up, I'm going to show you a very small clip of where Squash have to say about the vloggers, them, is it? Observe.
When I run each party, they say, oh, six bars can't perform, this and that. Shut in the fuck mouth, man. What do you know about?
So, Squash really and truly, I try to point out the fact that the vloggers, them must say some things where not good for people, as I may say, because it's like some of the things they must say is actually damaging people's characters, as I may say, with them wrong information and all these things. So he has a big issue with that, and he said this because of something that happened when he went to Ramesh's party to perform, you see what I'm saying to you, which in he's saying that he passed through and so on. So the vloggers, them started to say a lot of things about that and certain things, and he's like really not feeling the vibes that is coming from them, is it? Alright, you don't know. So the next one I'm gonna show you right about now is with SuperCat. And SuperCat disrespected Yami BoLo for some reason that social media really and truly don't get it, what's really going on, why this really happened. But social media have a few things to say about the zine. So here I'm going to show you the video first, and then I'll let you understand certain things like who is SuperCat and what social media is saying. Alright? Observe.
I should have blood clot, kill you. I should tell us all that I should have you that the only money with your bomb clot is majestic. Alma, how many is one in shape for you? I am here for blood clot, learn. Rebuke your blood clot. Shut up for me, like out here, yes, John. What's one of them blood clot face here? Shut up. Shut up. For me, knock out your blood clot, yes, John. But sit down. You look at my blood clot and I don't come to that boy. Shut up, I'm gonna kick you out of your poor soul. Learn words. Watch out. And you should have blood clot dead in Tennessee. Watch out, the other people. Charmian, come. Learn.
Learn. I want you to be a father.
I'm a dark fucker. Watch out. I'm gonna put my innocent. I never sell out the money.
So, the person that you just saw a while ago with the microphone in his hand, yanking it from the other person, which is Rastafarian, right? That person that you saw with the felt hat, that's SuperCat right there, right? That is one of Jamaica's living legend right now. Living legend to the thing that is called dancehall music. Just like Shabarangs or just like Ninja Man, you know what I mean? They're a legend to the thing, isn't it? And the Rastafarian is known as, Yami BoLo, you see me? Now, there has been a lot of speculation behind this video, you see me? I say, some people are concerned and some people are just plain finding it entertaining. You see what I'm saying to you? I don't know why, but that's how social media works, you see me? Now, some of the people are saying that SuperCat, and they are saying this out of concern, that they are saying that SuperCat, be careful because Jamaica is not the place like it used to be when you left it years ago. You see what I'm saying to you? Some of the people on social media are actually defending one, and some is defending the other. Some is saying that SuperCat was wrong for what he did, and some is saying that he had a right to do what he do, and all kind of speculations and assumptions is behind this. But you don't know. That's why I bring this to you, my viewers and subscribers, for you to have a look for yourself and think of what the situation be. You see me? And there's a thing about videos too. I must point out that sometimes the videos start at a certain point, right? And it's not accurate how things are when a video starts at a certain point. You don't get the full story. So sometimes you have to be very open-minded when you're actually giving your analysis or so forth towards something like this. All right? Isn't it? So the next person we're going to talk about is a man that is known as Versatile. You know, they call him Versi. You see what I'm saying to you? Yeah, and I think it's Versi really and truly right now, because, you know, over the years, name changes some of the time. But, you know, people use both names. You see what I'm saying? But that's not the point now. This entertainer is pointing out the fact that there are entertainers in the business that are giving young upcoming entertainers a fight. And when I said a fight, I'm not talking really physical fight, you know, I'm talking about the fact that they are doing things to make sure that your trying to become successful can't happen. You know, he says that he was on a rhythm, and because another big entertainer is on the rhythm, they said that they will not be on the rhythm if this man is on the rhythm, and so on and so forth, isn't it? And this is not the first time entertainers make accusations like this. There's many times that entertainers say that entertainers are actually saying that they will not be on the same instrumental as other entertainers because of their own personal reasons, all right? There's also accusations that has been made where entertainers say that they will not perform at a show that certain entertainers are at. And for some reasons, you know what I mean? Some entertainers call a thing like this bad mind. That's what I'm saying to you. They say that entertainers see themselves more bigger than certain entertainers. And sometimes they do this because this entertainer is in a feud with the other entertainer throughout the whole music industry and so forth. You see? So here I'm gonna show you now the man that is known as Versatile explaining himself. Alright, his situation about something that is going on with the whole trying to become successful. He says that artist is fighting artists. Alright, and I'm going to leave this with you. But before I leave this with you, I have to make sure I just tell you this, that if you're new to my channel, don't be afraid to click the subscribe button, leave your comments, let me know what you think. And always read the comments, as my viewers and subscribers will sometimes leave some very informative information in the comment section. And as well, sometimes I will say something in the comment section that can keep you up to date to each video that I make and present to you, my viewers and subscribers. All right. Until next time, my name is Dancehall Skilla. Uno big up on yourself. Yes, it.
People, a couple nights now, I'm not sleep well. See me look for my eye then. I'm telling you, God showed. Right now, I'm tired of this. See me? Tired of this. Some man a try to sabotage my career, hombre. You see me, me is a man who stay quiet most of the time. The man who try to look the hype off on a man's career. But me not go sit down and make the man sabotage my own. You hear that? You see me? Some man keep on a call people and call the producer them and make them know so them now voice upon rhythm. A versatile upon the rhythm. A verse, a road carver upon rhythm. They now voice upon it. You see me, I say? Me actually upon rhythm already. A man all a call me back and I tell me, say, verse, you know, say, we have to go put a rhythm, but your song upon a different rhythm. We have to put a song upon a different rhythm because certain and certain man upon the rhythm, you know, and we not try to mash up relationship with you still, but we can't have you upon the rhythm again. And them something there, I hear them thing there, I say, yo, I don't want upon the rhythm. You see me? I'm going to move on, but it happened too much time now. Man, I'll advise my song them and I bench my song them and them thing there. Make it look like me now work. You see me? See, me have my studio right there, sir. Me have my studio. See it there? Over there? Every day I'm a voice song. I now hear my song them I put out. You see me? Some man stop walk and try to sabotage my career star. You see me, dog? I not like it, yo. It been more than a year now. Me avoid people and I do my own thing. You see me? Me never know say avoiding people hurt them so, dog. You see me? Yeah, hombre. Every minute me hear a different argument. Yeah, man love me star and make my things strive, hombre. You see me? Me have my pitney them for feed to, you know. Damani, you know, Sejan, you know, Shemaya, you know. You know, feel like them not feel alright to in a life, dog. I'm music, me singing, I'm not do nothing else, you know, me know, and a man ram put my career started, I hurt me, dog. Me I tell you, no, a man can't hold it, but not forever, dog. You see me? Me I hold it, hombre, me know, and a man ram put my career, dog. Stop calling the producer, them and sabotage man thing, dog. You see me? When I'm doing the music. Some man all a see man and all a deal with man and then them a go round and a do different thing. You see me? Me a tell him I can't call name and me never have a call name when I know who me a talk, you know, dog. You see me? When I stop, when I saw my career big and when I run the world, when I love we, dog, me could just do music, hombre. Bumbuck, lad.
Hey, man, you know what you watch?
Dance, Skilla!
Yeah, man,
hey, yo, Skilla!
You are watching Dance. Dancehall Skilla Entertainment. Dancehall Skilla.